everybody. Today we're going to be making the Libbys lemonade, which is a riff off the Tom Collins. It's a perfect quarantine cocktail because it's easy to make and easy to drink. So we just start with an ounce here of forged gin. And we have some fresh lemon juice and a simple syrup as well. And we're going to put everything into our shaker with ice here. And then you just shake it all together. And then we'll strain this along with some soda here. And then you just top with a lemon swirl, spread it over the glass, and then use that also as your garnish. Then you have a Libby's lemonade.